local MLA for inauguration of this function, for which he has kindly consented to be present. We are also requesting the minister to be the guest of honor and be the guest on the 29th when we have the closing ceremony along with the prize distribution.
Minister, what's his name?
Mr. Bartley. Other than this, there are a lot of activities which are just taking place as far as Sainik School is concerned. The, as part of the Golden Jubilee celebrations, we have conducted certain events which have not come out. This is, of course, during the time when we had our vacation. Our boys had gone on a white water rafting expedition. 39 of our boys have taken part in this white water rafting expedition, which was held in Rishikesh. Rishikesh is very famous for this white water rafting. They had undertaken a rapid white water expedition, and it was a very interesting, enthusiastic one, and they had participated with a lot of enthusiasm, and all of them have come out with really great experience. And they had travelled from a place called Shivgiri in Rishikesh, and they came up to Haridwar. That is the expedition that they have just undertaken. Second batch of our boys had visited the line of control. Our boys, about 20, along with the staff, they had gone to the Srinagar Valley. In the valley, they visited a sector called Uri. Uri is the most famous place because there were some incidents which have just taken place in the recent past. It is a very volatile region. Our boys had just been there, seen the life of the Jawans, understood the difficulties being faced. They also happened to meet our one of our Ajit, who is the GOC of that particular area, General Om Prakash. And they have come back with a lot of experience, a lot of enthusiastic things which they have to just talk about the Indian Army, the life in Srinagar, and Srinagar in toto, because they have seen not only Srinagar, they have also gone up to Gulmarg, Uri and all those places and gained a lot of experience about the life in the army, and they have come back. Over and above that, during this year's Golden Jubilee, which would be culminating, that is, we are completing our 50th year on September 2013, that is when we complete our 50 years, we are expecting the president to come to the school. We have just made a request. We are yet to get confirmation from the president about this. With this, there are a lot of activities which are just going to happen. The school is going, rather it is growing in bounds because of the various infrastructural facilities which are just coming up. With the support of the government of Karnataka, we have an indoor stadium, which is one of those in this entire North Karnataka region, which is going to be basically utilized.